वेलकम। हेयर द क्वेश्चन सेज फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म एंड द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 2 किलोमीटर्स 400 मीटर्स इज टू 2 मीटर्स 20 सेंटीमीटर्स इज टू 800 मीटर्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। सो इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी हैव टू फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ 2 किलोमीटर्स 400 मीटर्स इज टू 2 मीटर्स 20 सेंटीमीटर्स इज टू 800 मीटर्स इन इट्स सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। सो हेयर 2 किलोमीटर्स 400 मीटर्स द यूनिट हेयर इज किलोमीटर्स एंड मीटर्स। देन वी हैव 2 मीटर्स 20 सेंटीमीटर्स। सो द यूनिट हेयर इज मीटर्स एंड सेंटीमीटर्स एंड देन वी हैव 800 मीटर्स। सो द यूनिट हेयर इज मीटर्स। सो वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम गोइंग टू मेक द यूनिट्स ऑफ दीज थ्री एंटिटीज द सेम। सो वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू फर्स्ट इज आई एम गोइंग टू मेक द यूनिट्स ऑफ दीज थ्री एंटिटीज द सेम। सो लेट अस से वी विल मेक द यूनिट्स ऑफ दीज थ्री एंटिटीज एज सेंटीमीटर। सो आई एम गोइंग टू मेक द यूनिट्स ऑफ दीज थ्री एंटिटीज एज सेंटीमीटर। सो द यूनिट of these three entities I am going to make is centimeter. So 2 kilometer 400 meters is how many centimeter? 2 meters 20 centimeter is how many centimeter? And 800 meters is how many centimeter? So let us start converting all the three entities into centimeters. So first I am going to convert 2 kilometers 400 meters into centimeter. So 2 kilometers 400 meters is how many centimeters? So I am going to write the units of length in ascending order from millimeter to kilometer. So it is millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer, and then kilometer. So I have written the units of length in ascending order from millimeter to kilometer. Now we have to convert 2 kilometers 400 meters to centimeters. So first I am going to convert 2 kilometers into centimeters. So 2 kilometers is how many centimeters? So in order to convert kilometers to centimeters I have to multiply it with 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. So to convert kilometers to centimeters, I have to multiply it by 100,000. So 1 kilometer is 1 into 100,000 centimeter. So to convert a kilometer to a centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100,000. So I have to convert 2 kilometers to centimeter. So therefore 2 kilometers will be 2 into 100,000, that much centimeter. So that is equal to 2 into 100,000 is 200,000. So this much centimeter. So 2 kilometer is 200,000 centimeter. And now I will convert 400 meters to centimeter. So 400 meters is how many centimeter? Now, in order to convert meters to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 10 and then 100. So I have to multiply it by 100. So to convert meters to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100. So 1 meter is equal to 1 into 100 centimeter. So to convert 1 meter to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100. So here I have to convert 400 meters to centimeter. So therefore 400 meters will be equal to 400 into 100 centimeter. And how much is this? So 400 into 100 is 4 into 1 is 4. And then I will add 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is 40,000. 40,000 centimeter. So 400 meters is 40,000 centimeter. So 2 kilometers is 200,000 centimeter. And 400 meters is 40,000 centimeter. So now I will add these two to get my final answer. So 200,000 plus 40,000. So how much is it? So I will do it over here. So 200,000 plus 40,000. So that is 240,000 centimeter. So 240,000 centimeter. So 2 kilometer 400 meter is equal to 240,000 centimeter. So 2 kilometer 400 meters is 240,000 centimeter. So 240,000 centimeter. Now I will convert 2 meters 20 centimeters into centimeters. So 2 meters 20 centimeters is how many centimeter? So I will write it over here. So 2 meters 20 centimeters is how many centimeter? Now first I will convert 2 meters to centimeter. So 2 meters is how many centimeter? Now we know that in order to convert meter to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100. So 1 meter is 1 into 100 centimeter. So therefore 2 meters will be, so I will do it over here. So 2 meters will be 2 into 100 centimeter. Because 1 meter is 1 into 100 centimeter. So to convert meter to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100. So therefore 2 meters will be 2 into 100 that much centimeter. And 2 into 100 is 200. So it is 200 centimeters. So 2 meters is 200 centimeters. So 2 meters is 200 centimeter. And then it is another 20 centimeter. So 200 centimeter plus 20 centimeter. How much is that? So 200 plus 20 is 220. So it is 220 centimeter. So 2 meters 20 centimeters is 220 centimeters. Because first I converted 2 meters to centimeters. So 2 meters is 200 centimeter. And then I had another 20 centimeters. So I have to add this 20 centimeters to this 200 centimeters. So 200 plus 20 is 220. So this much centimeters. So 2 meters 20 centimeters is 220 centimeter. So 2 meters 20 centimeter is 220 centimeter. So 220 centimeter. And then I will convert 800 meters to centimeter. So 800 meters is how many centimeter? So 800 meters is equal to how many centimeter? So I know that in order to convert meter to centimeter, I have to multiply it by 100. So 1 meter is 1 into 100 centimeter. So therefore 800 meters is how many centimeter? So I will do it over here. So 800 meters will be 800 into 100 centimeter, because 1 meter is 1 into 100 centimeter. So therefore 800 meters will be 800 into 100 centimeter, and that is 8 into 1 is 8, and then I have to add 4 zeros. So this much centimeter. So it is 80,000 centimeter. So 800 meters is 80,000 centimeter. So 800 meters is 80,000 centimeter. So 800 meters is 80,000 centimeter. So 80,000 centimeter. So I have converted all the three entities into the same unit. So now it is 240,000 centimeter is to 220 centimeter is to 80,000 centimeter. So now you can see that all the three entities are having the same unit, which is centimeters. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to divide all the three entities by their unit. So I'm going to divide all the three entities by centimeter. So 240,000 centimeter divided by centimeter is to 220 centimeter divided by centimeter is to 80,000 centimeter divided by centimeter. So what is that? So centimeter and centimeter will cancel with each other. So we get 240,000 is to centimeter and centimeter will cancel with each other. So we get 220 is to centimeter and centimeter will cancel with each other. So we get 80,000. So now it is 240,000 is to 220 is to 80,000. Now here, all three of them are natural numbers, and all three of them are divisible by 10. So I will divide all three of them by 10. So 240,000 divided by 10 will be 24,000. So it is 24,000. 240,000 divided by 10 is 24,000 is 2. 220 divided by 10 is 22 is 2. 80,000 divided by 10 is 8,000. So it becomes 24,000 is to 22 is to 8,000. Now here all three of them are natural numbers, and all three of them are divisible by 2. So I will divide all three of them by 2. So it becomes 24,000 divided by 2 is 12,000 is 2. 22 divided by 2 is 11 is 2. 8,000 divided by 2 is 4,000. So it becomes 12,000 is to 11 is to 4,000. And now I cannot simplify it any further. Now I cannot reduce it any further. So this is the final answer. So the ratio of 2 kilometers 400 meters is to 2 meters 20 centimeters is to 800 meters in its simplest form is 12,000 is to 11 is to 4,000. So this is the answer for question number 1. Now let us go to question number 2. So in question number 2, we have to find the ratio of 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds is to 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds in its simplest form. So we have to find its ratio in simplest form. So let us start solving it. So here 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds. So the unit is hours, minutes and seconds. And over here we have 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds. So here the unit is hours, minutes and seconds. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to convert both of these entities into seconds. So I'm going to make the unit of both of these entities the same, and that is in seconds. So I'm going to make the unit of both of these entities as seconds. So 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds is how many seconds, and 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds is how many seconds? So let us find it out. So I will do the conversion over here. So 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds. So that is equal to how many seconds? Now, first I will convert 1 hour into seconds. So 1 hour is how many seconds? So I will do it over here. So 1 hour is 3600 seconds. 1 hour is 3600 seconds. And if you do not know this conversion, I will do it over here. So see, 1 hour is 60 minutes. And we know that 1 minute is 60 seconds. So therefore, if 1 minute is 60 seconds, then 60 minutes is how many seconds? So 60 minutes will be 60 into 60, which is 3600 that many seconds. So 60 minutes is 3600 seconds. So therefore, 60 minutes is 3600 seconds. So therefore, 1 hour is 3600 seconds, because 1 hour is 60 minutes and 60 minutes is 3600 seconds. So we can say that 1 hour is 3600 seconds. So 1 hour is 3600 seconds. Now I will convert 30 minutes into seconds. So 30 minutes is how many seconds? So we know that 1 minute is 60 seconds. 1 minute is 60 seconds. So therefore 30 minutes will be 30 into 60 that many seconds. So 30 into 60 is 1800. So this much second. So 30 minutes is 1800 seconds. So we have converted 1 hour into seconds. We have converted 30 minutes into seconds. And then with them, I have to add this 45 seconds. So 1 hour is 3600 seconds. So 3600 seconds plus 30 minutes is 1800 seconds. So 1800 seconds plus these 45 seconds. So that is 5, 4, 8 plus 6, 14, carry forward 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So 5, 4, 4, 5 seconds. So सो 5445 seconds. सो 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds इज 5445 seconds. सो 5445 seconds. एंड नाउ आई विल कन्वर्ट 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds into seconds. So 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds. So that is equal to how much seconds? Now first I will convert 2 hours into seconds. So we know that 1 hour is 3600 seconds. So therefore 2 hours will be 2 into 3600, that much seconds. So 2 hours will be 2 into 3600, that much seconds. So it will be 2 into 3600 is 7200. So 2 hours is 7200 seconds. So we have converted this into seconds. Then I will convert 15 minutes into seconds. So 15 minutes is how many seconds? So 1 minute is 60 seconds. So therefore 15 minutes will be 15 into 60, that much seconds. So 15 minutes will be 15 into 60, this much seconds. So 15 into 60 is 900. So 900 seconds. So 15 minutes is 900 seconds. And then I will add this 30 seconds to both of them. So 2 hours is 7200 seconds. So 7200 seconds plus 15 minutes is 900 seconds. So 900 seconds plus these 30 seconds. So it will be 0, 3, 9 plus 2 is 11, carry forward 1, 1 plus 7 is 8. So 8130, that much seconds. So 8130. So 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds is 8130 seconds. So this is 8130 seconds. So now you can see that both the entities are having the same unit, which is seconds. So both the entities now have the same unit, which is seconds. So it is 5445 seconds is to 8130 seconds. And now what I will do is I will divide both of these entities by their unit. So it will be 5445 seconds divided by seconds is to 8130 seconds divided by seconds. So it becomes, so 5445 seconds divided by seconds. So seconds and seconds cancel with each other. So we get 5445 is to 8130 seconds divided by seconds. So seconds and seconds cancel with each other. So we get 8130. So we get 5445 is to 8130. Now here both of them are natural numbers and both of them are divisible by 5. So I will divide both of them by 5. So 5445 divided by 5 is 1089. Is to 8130 divided by 5 is 1626. So now we get 1089 is to 1626. Now here both of them are natural numbers and both of them are divisible by 3. So I will divide both of them by 3. Both of them are divisible by 3. So I will divide both of them by 3. So 1089 divided by 3 is 363. Is to 1626 divided by 3 is 542. So we get 363 is to 542. And now I cannot reduce it any further. Now I cannot simplify it any further. So this is the answer for question number 2. So the ratio of 1 hour 30 minutes 45 seconds is to 2 hours 15 minutes 30 seconds in its simplest form is 363 is to 542. So this is the answer for question number 2. And with that, we have solved both the questions of this question set.